You have to go two blocks away.
Do me a favor, I want helmet. I want nobody else getting hurt. Helmet. All right, do me a favor, don't block it far away. Right here. Right here.
Than the Hindenburg disaster. The more photos you get, the more they'll live forever.
They have no security. It's a piece of cake for
let's get out there together. And take pictures, you don't know, you might find a hand.
What, that light?
Right up the stairs. Right at the very end.
Yep.
On both sides, just a little below the on both sides. You see anything?
Oh, there is somebody waving.
There is?
Yes.
Do it. Someone's waving it. They have no fucking chance of getting the fuck out. See?
Mm-hmm.
You see it waving? Did you get it?
Mm-hmm.
You see any hand holding it?
Mm-hmm.
Just keep it up. Keep a 0-1 on that for 2 minutes. Who is the sun hit? Maybe you like it. Wow, that guy's got a fire on his head.
Get back in.
Nope, I see a friend. that blow out?
Mm-hmm.
That's a gun. There's another soul around here with you, bro. Got balls?
off it.
Yeah.
Look, son, cover your eyes.
I'm going to a towel out of that.
No, we're just backing up for a hide. Yeah, that's just watch your side.
What do you want the table, sir?
Fulton and Broadway.
Which way to go?
Stay right where you are.
Stay where you are, man.
Stay where you are.
Chopper 5 on 3.
Stay where you are.
Fire!
Chopper 5. Oh my God.
Adriana!
You can get through to the truck. Through to the station.
Adriana!
Everyone is like covered in thousands of people down right now.
Stay low! Everybody stay low!
Oh fuck, it's not the whole tower collapsed. The whole tower collapsed.
No, I do not. I thought I heard one of the guys say that they were down by Park Place.
I thought it was fucking inbound.
Okay, I don't know where we are.
Where do we go?
Broadway.
Get on the bus.
Sorry.
Get on the bus.
Sorry. Get on the bus.
David, normally, I'm on my bed in North End.
Get the fuck out of there.
Move it down, please.
Come on.
Stop. You're stupid.
Break your fucking balls.
I'm gonna travel around whatever.
So I saw.
Oh, you're here.
Okay. Jack, tell me what was going through your mind when you were shooting that stuff.
When I first got on the scene, it was like I've never seen before. People getting ready to, helpless people at the top of the building, waving their hands, ready to leap out of the building, overcome by smoke. I got on the scene and... basically,
you see people jumping out of the windows. And...
you know, it's almost unreal when you're looking through a camera when you're seeing, you know, things happen, and things just so happen to be that way.
Yeah. Now, when the building collapsed, we saw your footage. You actually started running. What happened?
As the building collapsed, I was maybe 200 feet from the building, and. Rolling on the footage and overwhelmed by feelings of.
Did you think this was it?
I thought it was it. You know, I was saying my prayers. You know, it was. We were overcome by blackness and smoke, and I was running from the building. I didn't know what was going to hit me in the back. It was basically I was just hanging on to. You know, I was trying to calm myself down, hold on to my breath. And, I was saying my prayers, you know, I thought it was it.
Good to see you alive.
Yeah, you too.
Let's switch them off.
This, I don't know if you can.
I got it, yeah.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Good?
Yeah, good.
All right. Dave, you and I and Jack and Keith were all in the middle of this thing when all of a sudden the building collapsed. What was going through your head?
I mean, first of all, I didn't think we were that close. We were half a block from the scene, but when this thunderous roar happened and the building started to come down, I thought we were far enough away. Next thing you know, a plume of smoke just enveloped us, which is like, I mean, once it turned black, I don't know where to turn. I couldn't see my hand in front of my face.
What were you thinking?
I'm thinking I stayed here too long. Way too long, because I thought I was going to be able to run, get away from the smoke, but I mean, within seconds, it had caught up to me, enveloped me, turned pitch black, couldn't see my hand in front of my face, and at that point, I was way worried that like I'd stayed a little too long.
Great footage, though.
Great footage, but at what cost?
Now we're back here. Have you ever seen the city look like this?
No. This is, it's surreal. I mean, it's the only way to describe it. It's surreal. You can't walk into the streets. It's a ghost town now. It's very quiet, contrary to what it was hours ago. But I don't think anyone in this country has seen anything like this.
Behind you, there's no more tower.
There's no tower. It's, and unfortunately, a lot of people dead underneath the rubble.
Good. Good.
Oh, you're fine.
Oh, I see.
All your messages to FD Command.